I think it's a great value that we have a lot of international students. Actually, we see it from a lot of international students that they are quite active and quite serious with about their program. Because if you compare to the Dutch students are quite lazy, and Indonesian students are hard workers. And of course, the Dutch student has the privilege that they can do easily longer about their study program, and therefore, international students, especially Indonesian students, are quite serious about the program. So that's a good thing that that they give a good example on how you should study actually in the Netherlands, because Dutch students cost us a lot of money otherwise if they take longer about the program. Special tips. I think the best tip you could have is to see if you could get also friends from a Dutch background, because Dutch students are always willing to help, but they hardly are not thinking about creating their own social environment open for other nationalities. And since Dutch people really like Indonesian food, I think that would be the most easiest entrance to get in the heart of the Dutch people. Because but if you have the friendship of a Dutch person, it's very handy for you to go around and also to learn easily some words of the Dutch language. And in the end, it's handy to speak some Dutch words. Not with English is enough. English is definitely enough. But if you want to come a little bit around in the Netherlands, it's good to learn a little bit Dutch. And therefore make friends with Dutch students.